Okay, here I am. This is my El Cheapo Junko truck that I bought that has a new motor in it, a new used motor, which is crappy. And I've got an oil leak and everything's wet. So, AC Delco filter. Trying to figure out where this thing is dripping from. The whole thing's wet. I wonder why the thing uses oil. Just trying to figure out what this is and if this motor's junk, it's gonna blow, or what the deal is. So if you guys have any insight out there, please help a girl out. Try to help me diagnose this. Thanks.